Well guys, today is the 10th of April and that means it's my 22nd birthday. So we're doing a special vlog, our first vlog back in London. And we're going to be going on the London Underground for the first time since coming back. That's the first time in 7 months. And we'll be visiting some record stores around London. So, keep yourselves tuned in, watching HD, because you are watching Florence Ballad A3060, the channel made in loving memory of the original Supreme Florence Ballad and Hoover's first 1100 RPM automatic, the A3060 Electronic 1100.
The Lightning Express from the depot so grand had started out on its way. All of the passengers that were on board seemed to be...
Shepherd's Bush Station, this is the first time I've seen an underground train in 7 months. So the first line I do is the central line. I'm going to be heading to, the next one's to Epping. Let's wait 5 minutes for train number two, Hainault via Newbury Park. Let's get some going now. It's great to see this again.
That is.
1992 stock. We've got the central line, do the Bakerloo and Jubilee. Like, I may try and get on British Rail, and we will do the Waterloo and City line if I can. Hey, not via Newbury Park, so I wanted to wait for this. Oh, it's bloody empty. That's probably just come from White City. Let's get on it. Ready, here we go.
This is Shepherd's Bush. Change here for London Overground and National Rail Services.
And I'm here for Brookfield Runway. This is a central line train to Hainault via Newbury Park. This is amazing. The underground again. Bit of a waltz. I'm going to Oxford Circus. It's strange being on an underground train after we used to Transperth. Oxford Circus is on its stop. We're at Bond Street now.
Hello.
I wonder which we'll be getting on the Bakerloo line after. Let me check out a few record stores in Oxford Circus first. Soho. And then jump back on.
Cheers, guys. Train number 233, Harrow and Wildstone. And I don't know what's our front number. It's 3543. Oh damn! Out of everyone, this has to be the busiest one. I'm gonna be sweating on this train.
Please stand clear of the doors.
That's our stop.
Jubilee line. And it's a refurbished one.
Nice little seat for me there. I've missed the traction sounds on this.
Thank you. there. This one's just coming for Stratford. That one coming for Sandwich. Yeah. 1996 Crossway.
We're getting on this one, North Greenwich. I-6121.
Thank you. right-hand side. Change for the Piccadilly and Victoria lines. Exit for Buckingham Palace.
Thank you.
guess we did walk back to Waterloo. We're going to get back on another one.
That's the end of our wonderful day out on my 22nd birthday. It's absolutely brilliant to be back on the London Underground. I mean, it was a little bit frustrating at times with how busy it could be, but to be honest, it was good to be back on it. Definitely did feel like I've been away for it for a long time. A lot of the sounds of the trains, that everything just sort of caught me off. But we're going to do a lot more journeys on the Underground, and yeah. Obviously British Rail as well, because we'll have the next one after this. Now is the next video is I did a separate video of traveling on a Greater Anglia Class 321. I finally got on another one. I didn't realize they made them hybrid, so they're going to be around for quite a while. Very nice sounding motors they got. It was like 321430 or something like 321340, and oh, I can't remember what the one on the front was. I got on those from London Liverpool Street to Stratford. Did a quick journey on that. So yeah, we did quite a few good lines today, and tomorrow evening I'm going up to a 50s diner in Soho with mum, and I think my uncle might be coming along. I don't know. We'll see. But it's not just me and mum going. And then I got my washing on Friday. We'll find out who that is when I get there. So I hope you all enjoyed that as much as I have, and thank you to everyone for blowing up my phone and my MacBook as well with all the birthday wishes. Could not have, you know, I mean, so some could not have had better friends than you guys, and my sister as well, Courtney Lawrence. If she hears, I don't know if she'll see this one though. She's been real special to me. Made me a very beautiful picture as well. And she's been blowing up my phone all day as well. So I'm going to spend the rest of the evening with her now and talk to her. She's over in America. So thank you very much for watching, guys. And don't forget to keep it supreme and go with the flow.
Thank you for traveling on the Waterloo and City Line.